It's amazing to have you here for us today at the BFI. Helen, starting with you, can you talk a little bit about how it feels to be coming back to the character and what it is about this family that makes you want to keep being a part of it after all these years?
It's really lovely to be back. Because obviously I had half the series off last year to have a baby. So it's nice to be back, and it's nice to be coming back post COVID restrictions on set as well, because we were all saying it's nice to be close again and actually just be able to touch in scenes and do all the normal stuff that we're supposed to do. And, us three have been through it for the last 12 years. So it's a pretty long relationship with the show and with characters as well. So it's lovely to come back, but it's still challenging, which is why it keeps us interested.
What you think is the magic of the show, why people love it so much, it means so much to them?
I think it speaks to the better side of themselves. I think that the compassion and the kindness there is not a rare or fantasy thing. It's real, it speaks to them. Sometimes people say, how do you manage to make people cry? And I think the answer is, no, we don't make people cry. People cry. And why do people cry? Because something we're doing makes them think of kindness. It makes them think of people being nice to each other, and that makes them cry, because people are basically decent inside. I think that's the magic of it. And we are more modest about that than people might think. There's no clever puppetry going on. We're showing people what happens when a society can care for itself as much as it can. When people have that attitude to care for themselves, that's a very broad thing. It's not alien. It shouldn't be alien. And people respond to that.
As we push on to season 12 and beyond, what are you and the rest of the cast most excited about getting to explore that we perhaps haven't seen in all the amazing seasons of the past?
Oh my goodness, what guys have just left me? What can I talk about season 12? I don't know what I'm allowed to say. The beauty of the show, we've all been in it from the beginning, but the beauty is that characters can come and go. I don't know if I'm going to say the wrong thing.
The Johnny Depp relationship. Talk about Johnny Depp.
So inappropriate. There's loads going on. There's characters returning from past series, which would be really nice and refreshing to see how they're getting on all these years later.
You genuinely know more than me. See, you found out because we've done Christmas and we've just read one.
No, babe, I'm just blagging you. We don't know because we haven't seen the scripts. Is the truth.
Basically. But hey, can we talk about the fact that we have a slightly bigger set? Our world has expanded. So Nanata's house, and you normally see this at forecourt with the railway bridge and everything. We've got there's more streets. There's new sets. So it's quite nice when it's sort of re-energized like that, you know, and it does feel super exciting. And we do have really, really swish trailers this year. So everybody's in a very, very good mood.